Hey everyone, welcome back. So today's video is going to be another Christmas video. Jingle bell, okay, so today's video is going to be 10 stocking stuffers for anyone who loves beauty. So I'm going to be just rolling through 10 items that I think anyone who is into beauty would like, or if they don't already own, or would want a restock of. So let's get started. So the first one is going to be the Mario Badescu Rosewater Spray, and it's just a facial spray that I use all the time whenever my face needs some moisture or it just needs to be like brightened or brought back to life. I will just spritz that all over my face, and I use it so much, I go through it really quickly. It comes in a bottle like this. Yeah, so I would definitely recommend grabbing one of those for someone. I prefer that size because I go through it pretty quickly. But totally up to you. They have smaller ones, they have ones with aloe. Just depends what people are looking for. So moving on to the second item, that is going to be the Real Techniques blending sponges, or whatever you want to call them. They're the orange sponges, and they work really well. And I have the Beauty Blender and I have the Real Techniques sponge. I don't see a difference other than the price in comparing and the shape. I use the round side on both of them, so it doesn't really make a difference to me. And I really like them. I think you get 2 in a pack in the link that I have below. So I would definitely recommend checking those out. Perfect tool for someone who's a beginner at makeup or someone who's been doing makeup for a while now. It just comes in handy for everything. Next on the list goes with the Mario Badescu Rose Water. It's going to be the drying lotion. So you just dab it with a Q-tip and put it on any pimples you have or anything like that. This is something that I'm asking for in my stocking this year because I've seen it all over and I just haven't got around to getting it. So it's definitely a good idea to just kind of pick up, and I feel like everyone can use some extra skincare in their lives. So I would highly recommend that one. The next items are going to be face masks or eye masks. So I just link below some eye masks. I can also link some face masks below as like one kind of category. But sheet masks are really great. I highly recommend those. They're just kind of nice to have. And when you want to pamper yourself along with your skincare, that makes it a lot easier just to go into your drawer, grab one, and good to go. The link I'll have below is for your under eyes. And that actually comes with, I think, 10 sets. So that's really great. Another item that I would highly recommend would be the Micellar Water. So it's just a water you can use to take all your makeup off, and I use that along with like a toner or a cleanser. But I thought that'd be really great to just include in there because it removes all your makeup and everything like that. And then to go with that, which would be the next item, would be the Erase Your Face towels, I guess you would call them, and those also work really well. I got a pack of them recently, and I think in combination with the micellar water would be amazing because you can just soak it and then wipe your whole makeup off, and you know it's cleaning it and just taking everything off at once. The next item is just going to be some chapstick. So I linked below a Burt's Bees chapstick. You can have the Nivea one. You can do whichever one the person prefers or whichever one you think is the best. I personally don't have a preference with like what lip balm I use other than like I just want it to be moisturizing. Another thing that I think is super cool that I recently got was a Jade Roller. And you guys would have seen that in my last video. I kind of just like showed you I was using it. But a Jade Roller is really cool because if you keep it cool, which jade is usually a cooler like substance, and then you do your under eyes, it reduces puffiness. You can use it for just pretty like tightening your face and firming it up, and I think it's really nice to have and it's really relaxing to do. So if you wanted to pick that up, I would highly recommend checking that out below. I just linked a green Jade Roller, which I think is the same as the one that I have, and it's very inexpensive. I know some of them can get a little bit pricier, but the one below I think was around $10. Okay, another beauty item would be their brow pencil. So I use the Anastasia Beverly Hills Brow Wiz, and that's like my go-to. I always ask for it for Christmas, and then if like multiple people get it for me, even better, because then I just keep a stock of it, and throughout the year, my brows always look good. Another thing I would recommend would be a mascara, a very inexpensive mascara that I've been using. It's just the Total Temptations by Maybelline, and I wear that pretty much day to day and I love it. All right, everyone, I think that is everything. So that was the 10 items that I think anyone who loves beauty, makeup, and skincare would enjoy. If you want to see more, let me know down below. But I just wanted to cover some items that I'm looking forward to receiving in my stocking this year and some items that you could ask for your stocking as well. If you enjoyed this video, let me know. Give it a like so that I know you enjoyed it. Make sure you subscribe if you want to see more videos like this or like my other videos. and turn notifications on so you get notified whenever I post. And if you want to, you can follow me on Instagram. My Instagram username is @ChelseaJ with 3 L's. I hope you guys have an amazing day, and I will see you guys tomorrow. And remember to be nice to people. Bye!